Lisa is magnificent, and so is this, a local company helping amputees get back on their feet. Optimus Prosthetics in Dayton has developed the Power Knee. It's a prosthetic that combines a motor and artificial intelligence, making it very much like a real knee. The technology reacts to changing situations quickly and with very precise responses, and it provides stability, giving the wearer control.
For me, to get on the ground and play with my granddaughter is very, very important, and I haven't been able to do that since she was born, so we're looking forward to doing that now.
When wearing the prosthetic, somebody like Randy can climb stairs, step over instead of around obstacles, and even go from a kneeling position to standing straight up. And that deserves a standing ovation.
The technology these days is just amazing.